press record. These people are all in 9AG and they're all really excited. And I don't really know if my voice is recording anyway. Right now.
Don't know.
Damien Power.
Eat your heart out. Hey, he's dead, isn't he?
Thank you.
met your teachers by now, your home group teachers, plenty of others to meet along the way, including people in your class that you don't know yet. And most of you have already met, I think, Mr. George, who is our principal. I'll hand over to you.
Thank you, Ms. Ryan, and welcome to Golden Grove to all of you. It's a pretty exciting day, isn't it? You won't believe this, but even the teachers have decided. You know, they've been wondering, they've been looking at lists of names, and they've been saying, I wonder what that person there looks like, and I wonder what that person there looks like, and I wonder what they'll be like. And I guess you've been at home saying, I wonder what my teachers are going to be like and what they look like. Is that the case? No. It's really good, and you really look great this morning. I just hope that we can, as the school grows, we can be as enthusiastic. And it's good to have the parents here too. It's a nervous lab of parents. First to start with the students. Yeah. Okay, coming here. And that's good because it means you can have a chance to meet new friends, and not feel as though everybody knows everybody. Hopefully, as time goes by, you will, of course, know nearly everybody. And there are 17 teachers and 5 ancillary staff people. Actually, they're coming, yes. And I want to introduce you to those folk because I think that's important that you know who we are. Because we're here and we've got teachers here. I'll start with the teachers. Miss Ryan was the person here with me. I'll introduce you with me. And who is the deputy principal? Right, good, thank you. Mr. Allen is up there. Mr. Allen is the senior in charge of technical studies. Mrs. Scowen is our teacher in charge of home economics. Miss Hernandez, Mrs. Hernandez, I'm sorry, is our teacher in charge of Spanish. Mr. Thornley is in charge of technology in the school. Now I'm struggling to find. Miss Morris, where they came from. Back where we, I should have done that, to let you know that all the teachers too are a bit nervous about being in a new school. Mrs. Scowen from Nuriutpa. Mrs. Hernandez came from a little while advising people about the teaching of English around the state. And what was your last school? She's an advisor, and she's coming to us as the student counsellor. Did I say Mr. Ren? And front office there, that when you have anything that you need to catch up on, mates of her, she would be the one that we'd go along to see. Mrs. Kozowski, extremely helpful, very efficient person, and would guard you very well. And then we have Miss Aloisi. Miss Roma Aloisi has come to us from Kilmara and has done a lot of great work down there, and we're looking forward to great things here. The main areas are in religious education and English, and we'll also be doing Italian and home economics. Anything else other than those? That's it. Quite a big load. And Miss Aloisi will be the homeroom teacher for Year 9. The Year 9 group will be working with the high school, some students from the high school, so there will be a homeroom teacher from the high school also with that group, so we'll catch up to him in a little while. Alright, so that's the teaching staff, and I'm sure that you'll find them a great staff to work with. They've got your interests certainly very much at heart, and they're only too pleased to help you. So if there's anything of being in a new school, you find things you may not know everything, and they're the gift to go along to share some help.
Could be a question of what that is. Who's saying that?
Thank you. You've seen enough of me by now.
Oh, that's those
from the
front.
No.
We have a
little
green
plant. In there, boys. Do you good Samaritan deeds?
Have we got rubbish, Jack?
Don't step on the plant.
Thank you. today and then film next week.
Very good.
Finished already?
Yeah.
You could possibly come up with a few more ideas on that.
Yeah, right, sorry.